What an extraordinary result for the Italian. Jasmine Paolini into the second round in Palermo. She's beaten Daria Kasatkina. And she's done it the hard way from a set down in what was quite the most extraordinary contest. 5-7, 6-4, 6-4 in 3 hours and 9 minutes.